These are just the frozen dinner rolls. We're gonna allow them to rise in about 1 to 2 hours. Start with one block of cream cheese. You're gonna take 2 cups of shredded chicken. You can use rotisserie if you like. You're gonna add 1/2 cup of buffalo sauce. I'm using mild, but you can use whatever kind you want. I'm just eyeballing it. I think that's about 1/2 cup. Are y'all eyeballers like me, or do you like exact measurements? Now we're gonna go in with 1/2 cup of ranch dressing. There we go. Now we're gonna take some blue cheese crumbles. I'm just gonna add some of those as well. That's optional. Are you a fan of blue cheese, or would you pass on that part? I think blue cheese goes really well when we're dealing with buffalo chicken. Now we're just gonna mix that up and make sure everything is combined nicely. You can prepare your own dough. All of these things are an option, but right now we're just showing y'all how to do this the quick and easy way. So we've got it all mixed up. Now we're gonna be adding that to the middle of our skillet. Now you can see our rolls have risen nicely. It takes about 2 to 3 hours for them to rise. And you take our buffalo ranch chicken mixture and we just carefully, I say carefully as I make a mess, carefully add it to the center of our rolls. Now, where are y'all from? Let me know in the comments, because I'm gonna be reading them and replying to as many as I can. We live in Las Vegas, but you may hear me say y'all, and that's because I'm originally from Mississippi. I lived there for 20 years before moving out here to be with Kyle. He's from Wisconsin, but I wanna hear from y'all. Where are you from? And I will do my best to give you a shout out. Here we go, get that spread out. Now I've got some melted butter, and I'm gonna top that with a little bit of garlic powder. We're just gonna make some garlic butter. You could do that with fresh garlic if you want, or the jarred garlic if you want to make it even easier, but we're just going to do a little bit of garlic butter brushed on top of each of our rolls, because who doesn't love a little bit of garlic butter, right? Mm-hmm. That makes it even better. Now this is a great recipe if you've got a party coming up, because this is pull apart bread with our yummy buffalo ranch dip in the middle. This is some buffalo chicken with just a touch of ranch as well. All right, that looks good, but there's one more thing, and that's in the fridge.
Okay.
There's some cheddar cheese right on top.
All right, everything's better with cheddar. All right, here we go.
Now, if you want, you could add 1/2 cup of this cheddar and mix it right in, but I'm just gonna sprinkle it on top. We've already got some blue cheese, and we've already got some cream cheese in there, so we're just gonna add the cheddar right on top. And then, we're gonna pop that in the oven and bake this at 350 degrees for about 30 minutes. Would you open that for me, please?
All right.
Because I got my hands full now. There we go. It's gonna be so yummy. Can't wait to try it. Now, do I slam my oven? Tammy keeps telling me I slam my oven. What do y'all think? Oh, they look so good. Those rolls just puffed up nicely.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, this is gonna be yummy. So this is perfect for a party if you've got an appetizer, and it's really built as just like a pull apart bread, so you can just dip it in and then just take a bite. Are you ready to try this, Kyle?
I'm excited, yeah. Are you gonna pull one apart?
I think I want this one right here.
All right, so you just reach in and...
So those rolls are nice and fluffy, and then you just dip it in.
Okay.
Into your chicken dip.
Okay.
This is buffalo chicken with some ranch in there. Come on in here, grab one.
All right, here we go.
Everybody likes buffalo chicken, right?
Except chickens. All right, here we go. So.
You are a mess. I can't take him anywhere.
Mm.
Wow.
I like that buffalo chicken sauce.
Right? It's good, isn't
mm-hmm.
it?
All the good stuff, right?
Super yummy. Y'all gotta try this one.
Super yummy.